These people, dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal. And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that sitting ovation. No, really wonderful. Gee, a nice bunch of people here in the studio and a great array of garb. I just love what you people have done. You are really remarkable about the costumes that you make and that you bring down to the show and wear here and hope to be selected. And before we make a deal today, I want Jay to describe this candy that I'm holding in my hand, and then we'll get on with the deal.
Payday candy bars with a star on the wrappers. Payday has vanilla fudge caramel, and it's covered with giant-sized peanuts.
Unfortunately, somebody got to this box before I did and emptied all the candy out of it. There aren't any candy bars left in it. Would you still make a deal? Even if it was an empty, would you? Gee, I'm glad to hear that. Your name is Sherry Morneau. Did I pronounce that right? Sherry, would you put the little giant down and come stepping over here, and we'll make a deal together. Got it. Kind of stuff that they make. I'll bet you this costume didn't cost you a dollar to make, right?
$3.
You know, the reason I say that is I did Let's Make a Deal in Las Vegas, and we had to buy costumes for the chorus, and the costumes for 14 kids cost us $5,000. And you people make it for $3 a piece, it really kills me. Now, Sherry, here you are. Oh, I should tell you that although there's no candy in there, we did put something else in there. You see, we did put some money in there instead. And there are two packets of money, as the camera can see right now. And there are $100 bills in the top of each packet and $100 bill at the bottom of each packet and more bills in between. So that means that inside here, there's $400 plus. Right, Sherry?
Right.
She's adding along with me. 100 on both sides, open it times 2, carry the 7 times pi r squared. And no, now you got $400 plus. Now, that's the money for you to keep. And I have a curtain, and the curtain is where Carol's standing right now, and you can buy it with your money if you like.
The curtain.
You want to buy the curtain? Well, that's nice. No. She spent it. It cost you. See, there were $1 bills in between here, so actually the total was $500 altogether. Now, that's not bad, and maybe what's back there is a lot better, but before I show you what's back there, it just so happens I have a second curtain, and I'm going to show you part of what's back there. Can I leave the money here? You won't come jumping over the barrier and get it, will you? All right. And there we have some treats for your pets.
$25 worth of lollipops, the pet treat that dogs love. You'll get 1,000 licks of gratitude.
Now, do you want to keep your curtain number 1, which is a complete unknown, or do you want to go for the pet food and what's behind it? Sherry.
I already gave the money away.
Yeah, yes, you remember. She said, I already gave the money away. Yeah, that was back a couple of minutes ago.
Oh.
Listen, you own a curtain, and after you get it dry cleaned, it'll be beautiful. You want to stay with curtain number 1? Wait till you see what we had behind the pet food for Sherry. You traded away the pet food and a beautiful new automobile.
25, yes, sir, it's the Cambac wagon. It's the Vega by Chevrolet with bucket seats and front disc brakes. It handles like a little sports car. Vega from Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA. Manufacturer suggested retail price is $2,328. And we'll add to that power glide, transmission, air conditioning, radio, and tax and license.
Well, that's what you gave away, and $500 went before that, but you still own our curtain number 1, and we have one more deal for you, Sherry, and it's behind curtain number 3. It's a brand new curtain. Now, right now, you're just down to 2 curtains. We can't tell you anything about either one of them, so it's either 1 or 3. You have to use your own intuition at this particular point.
One.
She's going to stay with curtain number 1. You can't look. You needed the car and you can't look, so look over there because there was another car back of number 3. And here it is. This is the car that you turned down. A giant kitty car with a king-size kitty sitting on top of it. Look at him. Is he enjoying himself? There he is, that mean little kid on top of the kitty car, but you're not going to get that means of transportation. So far you turned down $500, your giant kitty car, a real beautiful car, and now it's curtain number 1 for Sherry Morneau, and what have we got back there for you but another one? Yes, there was another one in the deal for you, Sherry.
the Vega Hamback Wagon by Chevrolet, and it's all yours. Congratulations to Sherry Morto.
I hate starting off with a show with a disappointed customer. And so it all worked out with Sherry. After she gave away all that loot, she ended up with something good. And in my next deal, I'm going to pay $500 for something that's worth less than a buck.
Match game, followed by Tattletales, a perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Oh, we're ready.
Starting tonight at 9 on BUZZR.
Now, in this next deal, I'm going to ask you three people in that front row to stand up. And I'm going to ask Jay to come down the aisle. And first of all, I'm going to get your names. And it's Verna Walter, Carol Gant, Don Peters. Now, Jay is coming down here. And I'm going to let each of you pick an item on Jay's tray. And at least one of these items could be worth $500 to somebody. Now, first, Jay is going to describe them. You pay close attention, and then we'll discuss the deal.
Okay, first is a 15-and-a-half-ounce jar of Ragu spaghetti sauce, the simmer to perfection old-world-style spaghetti sauce, the tasty spaghetti sauce from Ragu Foods Incorporated. Next, a 10-and-a-half-ounce can of Hilton's oyster stew made of luscious oysters, creamy butter, and whole milk, a delicious meal. Now, a 16-ounce bottle of real lemon, reconstituted lemon juice. Just open the bottle and pour real lemon, or get the plastic real lemon. Finally, a can of Jolly Time popcorn, the poppin'est crispiest, most tender popcorn you ever tasted. A real snack time treat.
You know, this is such a good deal. First of all, I want to tell you that I'm going to pick an item for myself. Can you see all right back there, Don? The girls are blocked. Carol, let Don Detta look through there. There he is. Hands off, Don. Okay. Now, I'm going to pick one of these items for myself, and I will pick the popcorn. Now, the reason I picked the popcorn, and I'm going to tell you the rest of the deal, is that if anybody picks an item that sells for exactly 43 cents, I'll let them keep it and pay them $500 for it later on. If it sells for any other price, all you do is keep the item. So now that I've picked one for myself, the popcorn, which one would you like, Verna?
The lemon juice.
You want the real lemon, right?
I'll take the oyster.
And you want to a customer. Which do you want? She chose the lemon juice. Which do you want?
I said oyster stew.
Oh, you want the oyster stew? Yes. Don?
That leaves me with the spaghetti sauce.
Gee, you're clever about that, and that's the one you're going to get. Right. So now, I have selected mine. You're hoping that it sells for 43 cents. If it sells for 43 cents, I'm going to give you a beautiful $500 bill just like this. I just want you to see it. It's got my face on it, so you know it's real. Okay. All right. Now, we started, and you took the, real lemon, right, Verna Walter? All right, if you think it sells for 43 cents, hang on to it. I'll give you $500. If you're not so sure, I'll let you trade away right now for the box on our display floor where Carol is standing. You're going to trade away your selection? All right, we'll take this one that you chose, and it was the real lemon, and we'll show you how much it sold for. If I can ever get this thing apart, I can't get it apart. Oh, my goodness. It's got a tab on it. There we are. And it didn't sell for 43 cents at all. So for 45 cents, it was a wise thing. Trading it away. And look what we have in the box for you. Behind the box, we have this lovely group setting of a chair, stereo, and color television.
A Lazy Boy recliner rocker for reclining comfort, style for beauty and comfort by Lazy Boy. And it sells for $282. And while you're relaxing, you can enjoy this from Magnavox, the Etagere Stereo FMAM radio phonograph in graceful space-saving upright styling. And a superb Magnavox portable color TV set sells for $718. Total value of the deal, $1,000.
Nicely done. Congratulations to you, Bernard. Thank you very much. Now, just let me pass over Carol for a moment and speak to Don Peters. You do have the spaghetti, don't you, Don?
Yes, sir.
Now, we haven't seen a 43-cent item. You're holding the card in your hand. I gave each of you your cards to hold. If I open it up, it says 43 cents. I'll give you a $500 bill. Do you want that, or do you want to trade for what's behind the curtain Carol is now showing?
Curtain.
You want the curtain? All right, I'll take the sauce, and we'll see just how much it sold for. It sold for 43 cents, and you could have had $500. Hooray, he can't have the $500. Is that your wife?
Yes.
No, he did. You see, I have to explain something. So he didn't take it. He traded away. He doesn't have the $500 anymore. He's got the curtain. Thank you, dear. She's caught up with the rest of us, Don. Now let's see if you got zonk behind that curtain. Your wife will be delighted to see a brand new picture instead.
First of all, the Tappan Renaissance range. And then the built-in dishwasher with Reverse-A-Jet two-way washing action. And the big side-by-side refrigerator freezer, all from Tappan, leader in kitchen appliances since 1881. And they sell for $1,319.85. And to help with your laundry problems, a matching washer and dryer. It's the new Kenmore washer and dryer, special cycle for nips and permanent press, plus Sears service and dependability. They sell for $618.90. The entire deal is worth $1,939.75.
Deal, Don. I guess you don't feel too bad about giving up $500 for $1,900. And you just painted your kitchen yellow?
Yes.
Gonna look fantastic. So, Verna, you did well because you got yourself a lot of stuff. You can sit down. And, Don, you did very well. You can sit down. That leaves me with Carol Gant. And, Carol, I guess we have the oyster stew, don't we? Now, you have the oyster stew, and I have the popcorn. Now, if you think that I took a 43-cent item, maybe you want to trade for the popcorn that I took, or maybe you want to keep what you got, or maybe you would like to trade for the curtain that Carol Merrill is showing us right now. We've already seen one item that sells for 43. Maybe there is another one. Maybe it's this one. Maybe it's that one. Maybe it's neither. What would you like to do, dear? You're going to keep your selection. Well, wait till you see what we had behind the curtain for you had you gone for it. Back there have to be a ton of banana squash, 2,000 pounds of banana squash. They're great, nutritious squash from the Ideal Melon Company of Los Angeles, and you would have been squashed and zonked. But you didn't go for the one that I was holding, and my popcorn sold for 43 cents. And that was a $500 deal, and your oyster stew sells for 43 cents, and you sold it. So everybody in that deal was a winner. Thank you, Carol Gant. Thank you, Don Peters. Thank you, Verna. Well, so far, nobody's been zonked, right? First gal got a car, then there was $500, $900, $1,900. I got to go backstage and get some more dough. I'll be right back. Okay, here we go again. Let's see if people can continue to be winners on the show. They've been doing very well so far. And here comes Jay with me and you, sir. No, sir. That was marvelous. Did you hear what I said? I said, you, sir, and she jumped up. No, no. Lou Marine, is that the way you pronounce it? Are you a Marine? Were you a Marine?
No, Navy.
Gee, if, Navy? Yep. Wouldn't it have been great if you were a Marine in the Marines?
No.
It wouldn't have been great.
No.
aren't I glad I asked that question?
You got an answer.
No. All right. I'll tell you what I'm going to do with you, Lou. I'm going to let you trade for this box on Jay's tray, right?
Right.
Right. I'm going to tell you something about the box on Jay's tray.
What?
After you tell me where you got that shower cap. Listen, there are four items in here. That I'll tell you. Four items. Now, with the four items, if you watch Let's Make a Deal, it could be anything from four goldfish to four $1,000 bills. You never know. But I'll buy them back, the four items, for $100 apiece, or $400 in cash.
No.
You want the four items?
No. Yeah, I want the four items.
He wants the four items. And what do we got for him? We've got four shoes for baby. Two pair of shoes for Lou Murray.
Not smiling too much. These are Mother Goose team shoes. Quality materials and fine workmanship for a perfect fit from Mother Goose Shoes Corporation. The shoes sell for $18.
And that's our first zonk, and I did it to a Navy man. Sorry about that, Lou.
All right.
But thanks very much. You got the shoes. Now I want you to stand up, young lady. And I'm going to offer you something. Your name is Linda Moran. And you see the box down there on the display floor? It's yours, and I'm going to tell you something about that box. That whatever is back there has six legs. Now, it could be the Andrews sisters. I just thought of that. That wasn't very funny. Or it could be anything you want at all. It couldn't be the King family, because that'd be 120 legs, right? All right. Now, there's six legs back there, and that could be anything that you want to think of. So there you are. I'll buy them back from you for $100 apiece. That's $600.
I'll take it.
You'll take the $600. No, you won't take the $600.
I don't know what I'll do. Really, can I ask my mother?
You want to ask your mother? You think I was asking her out for a date or something? You want the money? All right, dear. Hold out your hand, and we'll give you the money. Here's 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600. What were the six legs attached to? A beautiful piano and stool.
The spinet piano with two legs, the stool with four.
It's the Kimball Country French Artist Console, including hand-carved cabinetry, grand style, side hinge, top, and grand lyre. From Kimball, the piano with events, retail for $1,700.
Well, even though you turned down $1,700, Linda Moran said, I just got married, she needs the $600, take it home to Daddy, and give Mommy something, too, because you asked her advice. All right. Now, Judy, how do you pronounce it? Diliello? She points to me, she says, the way you said it. She can't say it herself. How, are you married?
Deli Wacker. Yeah.
Deli Wacker? Judy Deli Wacker?
No, that's my husband. I call him that. I'm not supposed to say that, really, because he gets mad at me if I call him Deli Wacker. If anyone else knows.
Well, I'll tell you now, only about 23 million people know about it at this moment, Judy. So you just blew the whole thing. All right, now, Judy Deli Wacker, here's what we're going to let you trade for. We're going to let you trade for the curtain that he'll shoot you later, but right now I'm going to let you trade for the curtain back there, okay? All right, now, let me tell you, we have six wheels back there. Six wheels, Judy DiLiello, and I'll buy them back for, let's say, $50 a piece. I'll give you $300 in cash for the six wheels. What could the six wheels be?
Okay.
Okay, what?
I'm curtain.
You still want the curtain? I'll give you $100 a piece. That makes $600.
Curtain.
You still want the curtain? I'll give you $150 a piece. That's $900. Oh, I do that. I'm known for that.
What is that?
$900 for the six wheels. She still wants the curtain, and I'm going to tell you right now that two of the wheels belong to a motorcycle, and the other four wheels belong to a car. Hooray for the Deli Whackers!
Camaro Sports Coupe, America's favorite four-seat Sportster, and handles as good as it looks. Camaro from Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA. With tax and license, that sells for $4,110.31. Then, this is the Chibi Minicycle, powered by a Bridgestone engine. Fits easily into the trunk of your car. Chibi by Rockford. The entire deal is worth $4,400.
And now, I guess he doesn't mind if you call him Deli Wacker anymore. Thank you, Judy, and congratulations to all who made deals today. Well, right now, he says you can call me anything. Well, we've had some excitement tonight, but that's nothing because the big deal is coming up, and that's worth almost $10,000. $9,599 to be exact, and I'm going to go back to two of our traders and see if they want to make one more deal. And we got a couple of really outstanding deals out on the floor, and we'll see if anyone wants to trade away a car like Judy, who has the beautiful automobile and the motorbike worth $4,400. Do you want to trade it in? She's thinking about it. It's happened before on this show. You're going to trade it away? Listen, folks, it's happened a couple of times before on this show, and every time it happens, I'm the one who almost faints. But she just traded away a car and a motorbike worth $4,400. Sherry Morneau, you have a station wagon. Not Sherry. Sherry's keeping hers. Don Peters, you have $2,000 worth of kitchen appliances. You're going to trade them away? You may be painting that kitchen a very sad black before this is through, but let's see what happens when Don and Judy Deli Wacker go for that big deal.
Up next, more delightful deals and crazed contestants on Let's Make a Deal. Then match wits with the wittiest Hollywood has to offer. Match game coming up. Stay tuned.
The big deal is worth $9,599 in cash or merchandise, and it could be behind door number one or two or three. And I go to Judy DiLiello, who traded away a car and a motorcycle with $4,400. What door do you want?
I did it. I have two little boys. I'll take two.
Door number two. And what door do you want, Don, for $2,000 worth of appliances? Door number one. All right, door number one, last time you took it, had $2,000 worth of kitchen appliances. And this time we open up door number one for you, and this time we've got ice cream bars.
$100 worth of Eskimo pies, the no-fuss snack or dessert that's always wanted, made to taste better, it does. And so you can store them all. Here's a new refrigerator and freezer. That's the Gibson side-by-side refrigerator, almost 19 cubic feet and less than 32 inches of width. And a matching Gibson 15 cubic foot food freezer with 525-pound capacity and exclusive frost-clear system, both from Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries. They sell for $871.90. And to take care of your garbage disposal problems, Sears all-new compactor. That's the revolutionary household appliance. Pack 1 week's family trash and garbage into one little bag. At Sears, it sells for $229.95. Total value, the deal, $1,201.85.
Well, it was a similar kind of deal, but you lost out on a couple of appliances, like a washer and a dryer or something along the way, but it was quite a risk that you took. Here's a gal who risked a car and a motorcycle for door number two. And what do we got back there for Judy? And Judy, we've got tasty hamburgers for you and old deli whacker.
$50 gift certificate from Big Boy Family Restaurants, famous for their original double-decker hamburger. Over 650 family restaurants across the country and Canada. And you can visit some of those restaurants in this big new travel trailer. It's an open-road travel trailer, the 20-foot Victoria, fully equipped with corner bathroom, an oversized tub, a dream kitchen with three-burner range, thermostatically controlled heating, sleeps up to eight. The Victoria from Open Road, including license, it sells for $4,050. Total value of the deal, $4,100.
Well, it's sort of an even deal. You got a $4,000 deal for a $4,000 deal, and since you already have a new car, now you can pull it with this, you know, pull the trailer, and I guess your husband won't be too upset now that you trade away the other car, right? Because you can go and have a marvelous time with the open road. But we had behind door number three, the big deal of the day. Neither one of you took it. And had you taken it, we had gifts for the lady and the man. And wait till you see what else.
Well, there's a six-piece set of Samsonite Silhouette luggage for ladies. Stain and scuff resistant with concealed locks. Why Samsonite? It sells for $218. And for the man, there was a three-piece set of Silhouette luggage. They retail for $154. Also for him, the Schick hot lather machine, plus a year supply of Schick Super Chromium double-edged blades for hot, smooth, and comfortable shaves. Then to transport all those goodies home, we had something for the whole family. That's a brand new Cadillac. Yes, it's a coupe de ville loaded with all of Cadillac's famous power accessories, plus air conditioning. The ultimate luxury that from Casa de Cadillac, Sherman Oaks, California, with tax and license, it sells for $9,202.70. Big deal was worth $9,599.
Well, that's the way it happened, but it certainly still worked all right for Judy. Thank you to Don Peters, and thank you all for being such a good audience here on Let's Make a Deal. And before we go off the air, I'll tell you what, I'll make a deal with you. Your name is Amelia Guzman. Amelia, I will give you any bobby pins. If you have bobby pins, I'll pay you $10 for every bobby pin, up to 100, which means $1,000. You don't... Your hair's too short, you don't have bobby pins. Oh, I'll tell you what, I'll still give you a chance. Look inside your purse, find me a toothpick, I'll give you $100. While she's looking for that, you find me some... let me see what I look for you. Give me a dollar bill. You got a dollar bill? You don't have a dollar bill? You got a change purse. You got a change purse with you. You got a change purse? Show me your change purse right now. Show me your change purse, and if there's no folding money in there, I'll give you $200. Show me the change purse inside there. Where's the change purse? That's a wallet, a change purse, a change purse. Where's the change purse? Here. There's a toothpick for a fast $100 over here. So Amelia gets $100. Look for the change purse. You know what that is, a little thing, not a wallet, darling. All right, tell you what, Hitzman, show me the dollar bill that I was looking for right now. For the dollar bill, $20. $20 for a dollar. I'll give you a dollar.
Let's make a deal. This is Stephen Hayes, Monty Hall production. Jay Stewart speaking.
$50 every time the four is here, the serial number, and I see only...